Commander Shepard has been recovered. The Lazarus Project will proceed as planned.
On the monitor. Something's wrong.
She's reacting to outside stimuli, showing an awareness of her surroundings. Oh my God, Miranda. I think she's waking up.
Damn it, Wilson. She's not ready yet. Give her the sedative. Shepard, don't try to move. Just lie still. Try to stay calm.
Heart rate's still climbing. Brain activity is off the charts. Stats pushing into the red zone. It's not working.
Another dose. Now!
Heart rate dropping. Stats falling back into normal range. That was too close. We almost lost her.
I told you your estimates were off. Run the numbers again.
Wake up, Commander.
Pistol doesn't have a thermal clip.
It's a med bay. We'll get you a clip from... Damn it! Those canisters by the door are going to blow. Get behind cover now. Keep your head down, Shepard. Shield yourself from the blast. Someone's hacking security trying to kill you. Look for a thermal clip for your pistol. cover. Don't take any chances. Stay in cover while you take out those mechs.
Battle systems engaged.
Thank you.
Engaging target.
Subject shows signs of recovery. Major organs are again functional, and there are signs of rudimentary neurological activity. In an effort to accelerate the process, we've moved from simple organic reconstruction of the subject to biosynthetic fusion. Initial results show promise. Progress is slow, but subject shows signs of recovery. Major organs are again functional, and there are signs of rudimentary neurological activity. In an effort to accelerate the process, we've moved from simple organic reconstruction.